Anthony Bubble Fitzgerald Treble is the son of Diane M. Treble and the father of one son, Anthony Treble Jr., as well as grandfather to three boys, Robert, Zabin, and A.J. Anthony is a 1983 graduate of Gadsden High School, helping lead the Gary Musket Coach Tigers to the 1983 3A championship while being named to the all-tournament team. He attended Gadsden State Community College and enlisted into the United States Air Force and is presently employed by Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company. Anthony is a faithful member of the Bride of Christ Church Center in Atala and regularly speaks to the youth as well as the adults, offering an inspirational word. He is also the president of a group of young men called Team Leaders who mentor to boys and girls in the Gadsden City school system and is often called upon by parents and teachers when needed. Anthony is a visionary and the founder of Old School Flashback Weekend, which includes Gadsden High School, Emma Sansom, Litchfield, and Etowah for a weekend of old high school basketball games and tailgating. Whereas the 10th year of Old School Flashback Weekend will be celebrated this year on April 20th, through 21, 2018. Therefore, I, Sherman Guyton, Mayor of the City of Gadsden, do hereby proclaim third weekend of April as Old School Flashback Weekend in the City of Gadsden and present this proclamation to Anthony Bubba Fitzgerald Treble. Does Emma Sansom ever win anything?
They won a couple of them.
I used to play, but they won't let me play now that I got a bad knee and a titanium hip on the other side.
Sign you up. If you want to say anything, I'll hold you. Go ahead. Listen, thank you. Thank you. I'm shocked. I didn't know when I got the call that I was going to be here. I was surprised. And I want to thank my mother for always being there and supporting me, my apostle, my coach, my friend, Rehuff, and all of y'all, my family and friends, listen, thank you so much. Now, Old School Weekend is this weekend coming. You all are invited out to come out and have a real good time with us. I promise you, it'll be an experience that you won't forget. All right? Thank you all.
What time is that?
The game starts Friday night at 7 o'clock with Gadsden High playing Etowah first, and Litchfield and Emma Sansom will play the second game. Then championship game will be Saturday afternoon at 12. And the tailgating starts at 6 a.m.
I want to say I've known him a long time as Coach Huff through basketball when I was coaching, and I really appreciate the things y'all do for the youth. We need more people like these two guys to do things to help our youth, because so many parents now, all races, are not taking care of their kids anymore, and we really do need people to help do the outreach that they do, and I appreciate it.